Time now for stupid human tricks. Nice enough, folks, and they're going to come do little things for you. Do me a favor, please welcome our first participant tonight from South Carolina, Tim McCoskey. Tim, come on out and say hello. Hi, Tim. How are you?
All right.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Welcome to the program.
Thank you.
You live in Ellery, is that how you pronounce it?
Yes, Ellery, South Carolina.
Ellery, South Carolina. What kind of town is that? A small town, probably.
Small town. Yeah. We got one stoplight.
That's all right. That's all you need, right?
Right.
What do you do for living there?
I'm a carpenter.
That's good work?
Yes.
What do you do for fun?
Shoot pool.
Really? To shoot pool? Yeah. And I notice over here we have a pool table, and coincidentally that involves what you're going to do tonight. Is that right?
That's right.
All right. Tell the folks what you're going to be doing.
I'm going to take a pool ball and put it on the table. I'm going to shoot the cue ball around the table from my mouth and make the shot corner pocket.
Okay. You know, they have sticks.
They do.
I'm not sure I understood exactly what you were going to say, so why don't you just go ahead and show us. Sir, bring in the table, boys. These are the same guys who'll be working my funeral. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Anytime you're ready, and we get probably a drum roll or something, what do you want?
Drum roll.
A drum roll. There we go. Tim McCoskey, ladies and gentlemen. Three, South Carolina. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh, so close.
Well, I believe it's my shot. Come on, try it again. Let's go. Instant replay. You got all of that one. Beautiful. Nice going. Say hello to the folks back in South Carolina. Tim McCoskey, ladies and gentlemen. A beautiful shot. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye. Our next guest, ladies and gentlemen, is Book Kennison. Book Kennison, come on out here, Book, and say hello to the folks. Book Kennison, everybody.
Hey, Book, how you doing?
Pretty good.
You're from St. Charles, Missouri, is that correct?
Yes.
Uh-huh. What do you do there? You're in school, probably, right?
Yeah, I'm in ninth grade.
Ninth grade? How old a kid are you?
I'm 14.
14 years old? Good. How's that going?
It's pretty fun.
Yeah. You enjoying life? Good? You have family, brothers and sisters?
I have three sisters.
Three sisters, older, younger, all around
They're
you?
All younger.
Driving you crazy, aren't they? Just driving you crazy.
Not too much.
Yeah. You want to come live with me?
Sure.
I've never heard the word Book, the name Book, before. It's an unusual first name, isn't it?
Yes.
Your folks like literature and such?
Yeah, my parents were both writers.
Well, there you go. Ah. There you go. Excellent. And maybe you'll be a writer today yourself?
Maybe.
Yeah. You are going to do something with us tonight, which is what?
Going to juggle behind my back while handcuffed.
Hmm. Wow. Now, have you been arrested?
Not yet.
Not yet. I understand juggling, but how did the handcuffs come into it?
Well, I could already juggle in the position I'm going to juggle in, and then my father thought it'd be cool if I could do it handcuffed.
Maybe you should come live with me. All right, whatever you say. Music, anything I can do to help?
Well, I'll need you to handcuff me.
Okay. All right, I'm not familiar with the... I don't, just like that, is that all right?
Not too tight. That's good.
All right, is that too tight for you?
I think...
I hope you learned your lesson, you punk.
That's good.
Is that all right? Okay. I think I got that one a little too tight, but you'll be all right?
I think so.
Okay. Book Denton, ladies and gentlemen. Let's Let's take a look at that. Very impressive book. Here it is, slow motion instant replay. Oh my God, how in the world does he do that? Now, how are you gonna get out of those?
I have a key.
You have a key? Where's the key? Let me see, get out of it. Can you get out of them right now, or do you want me to get you out? Now, if I don't do this, can you do this?
Yeah.
You can get yourself out of that?
No.
Our next guest.
Hey.
I'll get you out of there, don't worry. This is like a scene from my future. I have to go down and unhandcuff my son. Letterman, you better get out here. We got your kid in the pokey. There you go. You can take care of the other one, right? Nice job, Book. Pleasure meeting you. Book Dennison, ladies and gentlemen. St. Charles, Missouri. How about that kid, huh? Next, we have Kay Glenn, ladies and gentlemen. It's Kay Glenn. Kay, come on out and say hello. Hi, Kay, how are you?
Hi.
Welcome to the program. Where are you from, Kay?
I'm from Hastings, Iowa.
Uh-huh. And what part of it is Hastings?
It's in the southwest corner of Iowa.
And what are the neighboring states there?
We have Nebraska.
Uh-huh.
We have Missouri.
Right.
Minnesota, maybe.
And things cold now in Iowa?
Not as cold and windy as here.
Oh, is that right? Yeah. What do you flip here?
I teach dance and gymnastics to little kids from ages 3 to 6 years old.
Up to 60 years
yes.
old? Well.
It's still time for you?
Yeah, I know. It's just the... yeah. And gymnastics and tap dancing.
Right.
So you tap dance?
Right.
Can you show us a little...
little time step?
Yeah. Wow. Wow, but look at that. I could be doing that ball.
Could be doing that?
Yeah.
But you're not.
No. And your little thing here is what is it going to be here? With the two chairs and you have a beverage. What is that, by the way?
Wine, of course.
Uh-huh. All right. What are you going to do for us, Kay?
I'm going to put it on the floor. I'm going to stand on the chairs over backwards.
Uh-huh.
Pick it up and drink it coming back up.
Okay. And can I handcuff you?
What an old line. Those lines don't work anymore.
Oh, they certainly don't, not at my age. All right, Kay, whatever you said, it sounds exciting. And music for the event here?
Okay.
Okay, guys, you know what I'm going to do? Kay Glenn, sure, Hastings, Iowa. I'm going to do something that you're going over and get the champagne flute with her teeth. Hey. Here we go. Whoa! Would you like to come live with me? Take a look at a little bit of this. This is Kay Glenn from Hastings, Iowa, ladies and gentlemen, helping herself to a beverage. Yes, that was exciting, that part right there. There you go. Thank you very much for being here. Nice job.
Thank you.
Pleasure meeting you. Kay Glenn, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. How about that? We'll be right back, everybody, with Noah Wiley.